punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right?